This was the scene at the state's test drilling site in Butner. Drilling rigs and personnel were ordered off the state-owned property by a district court judge this afternoon, the result of a resident's petition questioning the legality of the drilling there. As Keith Whitney reports, the protesters are getting some high-level help in their struggle tonight.
Yesterday, the police tape was meant to keep the Granville County protesters out. Today, it was to keep the drilling crews out as well. The protesters have temporarily stopped the state from testing this site as a possible hazardous waste incinerator.
Since they're using that equipment to effect an illegal purpose, then the sheriff should have the authority to remove both the people and their instrumentality.
While protesters squared off the line with police, the state lawmaker was bringing up the rear, asking for a special legislative session to cancel the project that he says the General Assembly erroneously approved.
We can turn it around. The legislature can turn it around.
Others joined the demand that this project
themselves, and that's an insult.
Now, officials with the Human Rights Committee for the Murdoch Center say some of the parents of the retarded children here are terrified that even under the best-case scenarios, an evacuation from this facility would take hours.
To place the plant, safe or unsafe, so close to helpless people who cherish serene surroundings is unthinkable.
In the words of one resident, the grassroots are growing, and it's just a matter of time before somebody crosses the line of what has so far been a peaceful battle. In Granville County, Keith Whitney, W.